Some of your favorite retailers may be selling hazardous products. The Consumer Product Safety Commission says TJ Maxx, Marshall's, and Home Goods are still selling products that have been recalled. 19 different products that were recalled between 2014 and 2019 were sold in stores. Some of them include Fisher-Price accessories for babies.